How's it, guys? If you head over to the 34 meter bank today, the red lurker and the red foams seem to be pretty active, and they're picking up trophies, trophy mackerel, and both trophy European and American place. So if you throw your lures in at and stop at 25 meters and perk, you will catch tons of saithe and tons of mackerel. And if you send it to the bottom, you'll get everything else. You'll get your place, your eel part, scalp, and so on. So here's a little sample of what I caught and what I made. I primarily fished at 25 meters. So anyway, cheers, guys. Take care.